Kristyn Burtt for Red Carpet Report, and we are here at the 45th Annual Annie Awards. How are you tonight?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. Are you presenting tonight?
I'm not presenting. I'm actually nominated for Best Voice Acting in a Cartoon.
I love that. So what's going on with Gumball these days?
Well, it's a lot of fun, and recording the show has just been great. We're going into the sixth season now. The episodes are kind of premiering, but it's a lot of fun to work on.
What do you like best about the character?
I guess how he can be anything at any time. Like, since it's a cartoon, we're not bound to anything in reality. So there's an episode where he like peels back his emotions and you see like his fear and like his ego. And like, so it's like, that's my favorite part about it.
Do you have a favorite scene from the last season?
Favorite scene from the last season? I really liked all the puppet scenes in the season finale for season 5. Those were a lot of fun. So
that's awesome. What was your favorite animated film this year?
Coco.
Coco
stole the show. I mean, it was beautiful, and the animation was great. Anthony did a great job. So happy for his nomination, and like, it was a great movie.
Well, and congratulations on your nomination. Have a wonderful time tonight.
Thank you so much. You as well.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, like this video, and in the comments below, let us know what your favorite animated film was last year.